I just walked back to Millstown. Told you we'd be back in here to harvest our own field, so let's get at her, pitter patter. They said new scribes, old scribes, thanks for watching. I appreciate y'all. And I need straw. Let's go. Sorry about that. One more contract due after this one. This one's ours. I'll do the contract, harvesting with the JD. Hope everybody enjoyed the week somewhat so far this week, and so far I have. A long ways to go. $20,623. I think we're going to sell this stuff so you make some money. I have to. $20,000 ain't gonna last us all year long. Till next spring. Plus, I wanna buy a new combine. It's getting cleaner. Yeah, I have crop destruction off. Holy shit. Tired. Well, they don't like about this combine rocks back and forth way too much. I see wheels on it, that's why. No. My other range hurt. Kenzie. Supposed to be quite chilly here this week. Down to 34 tonight. Hope that isn't a preview or supposed to get this winter. Cold, wet, snow. I hate snow with a passion. That's why snow's turned off on this game. I do not like snow. I hate snow. You straight truck, and it was a pain in the ass. If anything, I made most of my money during the spring till fall. Sorry about that. Yeah, you over here and did a straw update to the cows. Some manure. I had no problems yet with this map. Knock on wood, knocking on my noggin. I heard some people over on Mississippi's channel complaining that his game crashed because of this map. It's either gotta be one of your stupid mods that are messed up that's made it crash. Used to have that problem. Now I don't. Next episode, we're going to start mowing some grass. So we need some bales of hay. And I need to plant some corn for corn silage. I think I already did in a field, but I don't remember. I feel sorry for them people down in Florida and nailed again. We made it to the other end of the after. Nope. Huh. That's all right. Let's go. Back at her. I did buy a baler, I remember now. Hmm. don't think somebody very guilty of any crop because it was not taken care of. It's the farm that you get, or the field you get when you first start off. It was already grown, so you only do so much. This field done now. Sell this grain. We don't need it. I go back, clean this equipment too. Remember, folks, we're working to buy a gleaner. And I don't take it out alone to do it either, so it's one thing I don't do. Dang, full again. Might be not too bad of yield and field than I thought. Alright folks, thanks for in the video. I'll finish this off screen and I'll save it for delivery. And find the best place to saw it so I make more money. Remember, we're working to get a new combine. New gleaner. Oh, man, gleaner. It's about time we are. Some different combines. Alright, folks, I'm ending the video. Thanks for watching. I appreciate y'all. Have an awesome day. If you're brave, man, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. We really appreciate it. Have an awesome day. Bye for now.